Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Zach, but you guys can call me Hazardous. Thank you guys so much for tuning back into my channel, and welcome back to another Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered video on the channel today, where we're going to be talking about the Modern Warfare Remastered trophies that were unveiled in a Charlie Intel article last night, and also by Infinity Ward themselves. I was going to upload it last night, I apologize, but it was just too late, and I figured I would get it out during today. So happy Monday, happy October 3rd, guys. I forgot to wish you guys a happy October, so happy October, guys. Enjoy it. My dad's birthday was on the 1st, so yeah, it's been a good month so far. It's only the third day, but breaking down these trophies, since the game does come out in 2 days, we have a bunch of trophies here. They do actually just come back from Call of Duty 4. They're nothing new. They're just repeated that you can earn in the remastered game, and I do want to point out a few in particular, just a couple of the first ones. Before I get into this, though, they do contain spoilers, so if you haven't played the Modern Warfare campaign, I wouldn't suggest watching this video just yet, at least until you play it, so you can check out all the trophies you need to get and everything you can earn. But we have a few here in particular, which I want to talk about. So we have like Desperate Measures, where you corner Zakayev's son, and there's one here actually that I saw in another YouTube video where it's talking about actually killing Makarov, who is only in the Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3 campaign, so I don't know how he comes into play in the first one. What people are saying is he is involved with Zakayev on the mission All Gillied Up when you do snipe him, and you're supposed to take his arm off. He is one of the bodyguards or people in the car, so maybe there is a way, since there is an achievement here to actually kill him, maybe there's a way to blow up the Jeep, or I don't know, or something like that, or just shoot him instead of Zakayev. I don't know. I'm trying to find the achievement on this list, but there are a ton of achievements and trophies here. And of course, like I said, these are originally on Xbox 360. And I don't know if PlayStation 3 had these trophies originally. People are saying they didn't, but I'm pretty sure they did. Either way, if you're on PlayStation 4 or Xbox One, you can earn twice the gamer score now, because you can complete these trophies and complete these achievements to get even more gamer score for your Xbox Live gamer tag, or more trophy points for your PSN name. So this is really cool, guys. I'll give you a second to just kind of check out the Charlie Intel article as well. I'll have that link down in the description below. If you enjoyed today's video, I would ask kindly for you guys to please drop a like and subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, so you guys can stay up to date with all the Modern Warfare Remastered content and Infinite Warfare content I have coming out for you guys. Modern Warfare Remastered campaign drops in 2 days, so I will be streaming that live Wednesday evening. I'll follow me on Twitter to see like exactly what time I go live, but I will be streaming the entire campaign in one single live stream, so definitely tune into that. I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios, amigos.